Everyone, it's me, Spencer, back in another video. Today I'm playing Retail Tycoon, and so right now I've played this for a little bit before I recorded because I need to see what this was about. So I think I did enough with it, so I'm gonna start playing it. I need to clean up this door by clicking on them. Then you like buy all the stuff that helps you get money. Then you can buy like these cashiers and stuff and managers and stuff. So here, this is empty, so I would have to like buy new stuff for it. So let's go to supply. And then order this. Then I'll do it to manage. Click on this. And then restock container. And there we go, it's gone. And whenever these are empty, you have to get the supply. And then you have to order them. You have to order the supply. And then you have to click on the thing when you're on manage. And then you click on this. So. I need to get some more space. So I need a thousand money right here. So I'm gonna build the other space like right here. So I can do what I did on that side. Not exactly the same thing, but basically the same thing. There's my store people are so happy. Look at them. Look at this face. Look at that. Look at that face. That means that you're so happy. This guy or girl is enjoying this place very much. And why is this reason so much? Why do you like filthy stuff? I mean, you like it, so okay. Hey, look at you. They're so happy. They're all so happy. Of why it isn't so much. Why is there a real person in here? Get out! I hope he's out. I think he is. Let's see her buy something. Let's see if she buys the X Blocks one or the whatever that thing is. Play Blocks for. It's a PlayStation. Excuse me, Robert. Excuse me. Get out of my store. Get out. Yeah, get out of here, Robert. I'm the one who should be putting my hands up, but you put your hands up. That's really funny. No one's bought in one of these tablets yet. Are these people going to buy one? No. Buy one, get one free. And then, no, actually not for free. The phones are running low, but the iPads aren't. Oh, this one is. Everyone's focused on this one right now. Oh, yes, I have 1,000, so now I can upgrade and buy more land. What is this? I don't even know what I bought. I'm guessing. Yes. I'm gonna get out of this place. Why am I like that? I don't want to be spinning. I hope I got my finger. Why are people spilling so much stuff? I might need to get a janitor in here. But I haven't yet because I don't think I need to just yet. Build concrete because that's the cheapest. It's just that we only have 500 money, so we're not going to be able to do the whole thing. Not just yet. That's okay. We have to wait till this. So, I want to check out some of the other people's like places. Ooh, ow! Run! Is this place. He has really good stuff. Look at this place. Oh, he did not restock much at all. He has a lot of storage. I'm gonna go back to my place now. I do go faster. There we go. I'm in. Shift makes you run. It's like getting faster. You can find anything you want. Wow, there's so much stuff in here. Look at this all. And then you don't even find anything? That's very sad. Now I'm gonna go back to build. Concrete, I said. Alright, you can see this one. I don't even have to want to see it. Wimp. E. One, two, three. Basically, ready already. I can move that back there, but I kind of want to wait till that is finished. Oh, I can already get it. Look how much money I just got in, like, I don't know, a couple seconds. There we go. And now I can go to move item. This go up. No, not that. Wait 1 second. Yeah, this. I thought I was doing the other one. Boom. Boom. There we go. Okay, there we go. So, wait, what else can I put right now? I can't put anything right now, so I'll have to wait for now. And I can't even buy these, so I just have to wait for now. Plus, someone wants to just come over here for no reason at all. Oh yeah, she's coming over here. Right when I said, if they want to come over here for no reason, and then they could, excuse me, sir, get out of my store. I'm gonna jump on your head. Yeah, I'm gonna kick you. Boom, boom. I had to clean up the spill. It's under the thing, kind of. There's a robber. There is a robber. Right here. Thank you. Look at this guy. Look at that. He has a white top hat. He looks like, they all look like noobs though. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. He's so cool looking. The stuff is almost gonna run out though. It's almost empty. That's bad. Wait 1 second. This is not empty. I thought that was empty. But it's not. There's only one more smartphone. I think he's gonna buy it. I think he bought it. But who's saying it's boring? I think he bought it. Did he buy it? No, he didn't. Not yet. Look at this guy. I just watched this guy. Look at him. Oh, not her. Oh my gosh, this judge even likes it. Is he a judge or is he like a special visitor? Like people tell him about it and then he goes good. So good. I don't know, but I don't know if any of the other stores gotten it yet. 620. Uh-oh, it's done. It's empty. I need to supply. What do we need for that food? So I'm gonna order that. Manage. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah, that's it for now. Oh wait, one thing, this one. I need to put tablets there, I think. I could. Manage. We don't have. Oh yeah, we have tablets. So let's just put the tablets in. Do we need to manage anymore? We will soon, I think. Maybe. Oh my gosh, I think they're gonna buy the candies. One. Yep, they're definitely gonna be gone. Yes, it's gone. I can buy the candy. No big deal. Oh, no, I wanna go into first person mode. Now I can't get this. How am I gonna get out now? What do I do now? Oh my gosh. Oh, I can't even. I think I'm gonna be able to reset. Escape. Okay, good. Reset. There we go. Reset. Okay, done. I'm just spawning here, right? Yeah, there we go. That's good. That's much better. I didn't want to go into first person mode. So, now I can get my stuff. Candy. Why do I want one? I want 20. Oh, because I reset. I was trashed. Well, you don't need trash anyway, so. But candy is not trash. To me, it's not. So, there we go. X. What else? Oh, that's empty. I don't have any frozen food. So I'm gonna have to get some. Order. Now I can go to manage. Manage. Click the manage button. Okay, there we go. There's a mess over here. It's almost empty, so I'm gonna still refill it anyways. Supply. Candy. Order. Manage. Boom. And then we're pretty good for now. Maybe food. Okay. Food. Shells. Click. And then blue. Food. Can't get that right now. Can't get that. Should I just do candy again? I could just do candy again, or I can wait. I'll just wait. Our store's doing pretty well anyways. So, this part right here, it's pretty good. But this part over here, it's gonna be just as good. Well, same thing, same. Almost. I know, to watch. Ask Robert. Okay, now. Yeah, there's so much stuff that you can't afford. So, I can't afford it just yet. So, I think that. Okay. Open space. Yeah, you love it. I would love it too. Why is this thing not going? Maybe it's frozen. Yeah, it's not. No, it's not. Why is he turning around? What? Why? Why would you turn around? Why are you dropping stuff right here? And there's a robber. There's a robber. Get out of here, robber. Get out. Get out, thank you. And then that's good for an ending spot, arresting some robber. So, that is it for the video, everyone. And I'll see you next time on Retail Tycoon 2, number 2. So, see you guys next video, Retail Tycoon 2. Subscribe and like. Turn on your notifications. Bye.